Hi everyone, welcome back to the Kiss Cancer discussion session. And today's question is, which of the following anti-cancer drug causes severe vomiting? A choice is platin, B choice cyclophosphamide, C choice actinomycin D, and D choice all of the above. So remember the list of anti-cancer drug which causes severe vomiting. Just remember these alphabets, C, C, D, D, L. C stands for cisplatin. The second C stands for cyclophosphamide. And D stands for decarbazine. The second D stands for dactinomycin. Dactinomycin is also called as actinomycin D. Actinomycin D. If you bring this D as the first letter, then it would become dactinomycin. So dactinomycin is also called as actinomycin D. And L stands for the nitrosourea drug, lomustine. Lomustine. So these are the list of drugs which causes severe vomiting. C, C, D, D, L, cisplatin, cyclophosphamide, decarbazine, dactinomycin, and lomustine. So the answer to the question would be definitely all of the above. Now, one more point you should remember, which is the drug which is used to treat this vomiting, which is what is the treatment for vomiting. So remember, ondansetron and aprepitant, these are the drug of choice for chemotherapy induced vomiting, as well as drug of choice for radiation induced vomiting. So two questions which can come from this thing. Either they can ask which is the drug of choice for chemotherapy induced vomiting, or either ondansetron or aprepitant, which is the drug of choice for radiation induced vomiting. The same answer, ondansetron or aprepitant. Now the mechanism of ondansetron is it's a 5-HT3 antagonist. Whereas aprepitant is a neurokinin antagonist. So these are some of the important points you should remember. The list of the drug which causes severe vomiting, CCDDL, and the treatment or the drug of choice for chemotherapy-induced vomiting, radiation-induced vomiting, ondansetron and aprepitant, the mechanism of action of ondansetron, 5-HT3 antagonist, the mechanism of action of aprepitant, neurokinin antagonist. So hope you understood this discussion session. Thanks for supporting us. Keep on watching our videos. Please share with your friends. And if you're watching it for the first time, please do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon for our daily updates. Meet you again with a new video. Until then, bye-bye.